How's it going? My name is Kean Colbert and I'm going to be playing the role of young Ben Walsh in the upcoming film, The Hitmen. In essence, what The Hitmen is about two hitmen, as they reminisce about the past and look towards the future and how their relationship might develop and change when a new circumstance is discovered. My character, young Ben Walsh, is a very inexperienced and young rookie who doesn't quite suit the world that he's trying to fit in with. He's not quite hitman material. He does try his hardest to put on a brave face, but it is oftentimes seen true. I'm really proud of this production. I'm really proud to be part of it and feel privileged to be among such amazingly talented cast and crew who are putting in so much effort to make this the best possible film they can possibly make it. And we do have a funded page, which if you could share or donate to, we would all be eternally grateful. The entire budget of that funded would be going to make this the best possible film we can make it. So if you can share or donate, we would all really appreciate that.